Maybe snag one ticket, but
so for those of you who don't know, Solenity has become a Twitch ambassador. So I've been trolling her.
Obviously the title that Alex has chosen. Your Excellency.
So yeah, that's an ambassador goes by Excellency, so.
Yo, see, Alex, look what Sol said. You have something to look forward to in PAX. I give good hugs.
That's good. That's good that you give, because okay. I'm the person that doesn't know whether to hug or not, so I don't.
Same.
Yeah, like, I just don't know. So I'm glad that there's people that do hug, because then I'm like, yeah.
Dude, I just full-on going for a hug, and if they don't want the hug, then that's fine, because then they just got this weird guy with his... And then they're the bad person.
Bro, are you going to PAX? Are you also
No. Not PAX. Maybe TwitchCon?
It takes
PAX?
A lot.
Isn't it like the last weekend of January or something?
February.
Oh, February. I just went to attack this man. He's
self is right now.
I can't do this! I'm gonna swallow my embarrassment and just do it.
And do what?
See, this is exactly what they're getting rid of it. Someone that's not as senior doing a gen with someone senior and missing the skill checks makes you feel awkward.
Like your alpha presence just intimidates you.
Social anxiety is through the roof. I'm gone. I just can't.
Yeah, another thing about boneless is that you could just dunk the whole thing into some ranch. Chomp into it.
I mean, if you have a big enough cup, you can throw that whole bad boy with the wing.
Just a cup of ranch. It's got the cup. That's true. Good point. I didn't think of it that way. Yeah, I.
He's not happy with me, guys. I've been blinding him every time he.
So every time he placed any traps?
No.
Oh, this is so sad.
Oh, he just fell for a... Okay, I don't know how he hit that. He just fell for a... okay, so you know the L wall?
Yeah.
Where
yeah.
the barrel is? I just crouched right there and he walked right by me.
Oh, you fire barrel teched him?
No, like, it's like in front of the fire. I just crouched at the wall. Like, yeah. I was literally running and just crouched and he just walked on by. He doesn't look down.
That's always funny.
Stop looking at me. Ow! He's hitting me on hook.
Wow!
Come and rescue you with my borrowed time.
Let's see if he does it again. Nope, he's left. He left. I don't think he liked the flashlight. I was just trying to make sure.
Nice. What's up, my dude?
I'm on his ruin.
Yikes! Sloppy butcher.
What? Oh, we gotta go. Oh, no.
No!
No!
Alright, he won't come this way, will he? Yes, he will! Yes, he will!
How did the... I thought I put the pallet over the trap!
Nope.
Damn it, that was just... Yeah, neither did I! Yes, I have unbreakable though. Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, smells trouble. He walked into his own trap.
Thank you. What?
Oh.
That's so rare.
Oh, Alex! Oh. No!
Whoa! Oh my god.
Oh my god. Get out of there!
Oh! Did you see that?
Yes,
Alex,
did you see that? This is...
Oh, I gotta see that. Oh my god. This poor killer.
Oh, this is perfect. I'm loving every second of this. Actually, that was so good. He walked into a trap and then I walked into a trap. He's got...
one for one.
Yeah.
Eye for an eye. Well, yeah. Foot for a foot. Ankle for an ankle.
Here, can I just run back into this trap?
Yeah.
What? Yeah?
Yeah, I did. I disarmed it, don't worry.
But...
I did that down. For you! Oh! Yeah?
What's happening
out
there?
Okay, where's everybody at? Where are you? Are you up there?
Two-story house.
I'm coming.
I want to window tech him again. What?
Oh. Yeah, oh
my God. That's the one he stepped in.
I didn't know it was there. I would have dead-hearted.
The ankle tech.
What is he doing?
I don't know which one I want. I don't trust either of them. There's flashlights coming from all angles.
He's grassy. So scared.
Yeah, the flashlight from the grassy them? Knoll.
Yeah, I'm going. Here. You go ahead and stay there on the gen.
This
I'll go.
Pick me up.
Okay.
I'm.
Well, good news. There should be no traps around Shaq now.
That's great.
Since we stepped in the mall.
He's just. What is he doing? He won't commit.
I need an adult.
Cam, are you out in the open?
Adult is on his way.
Yeah, I'm Max. He trapped the window again.
That's fine. I'm gonna just try to get the
save. He trapped the same two spots. Oh, I probably made that obvious.
Why not repeat it?
Ha! Ha! Fucking nerd.
Oh! Okay, you can get the unhook. Wait, he might have saved. I think he has saved the best for last. And that's why he's.
How did it?
Oh my God!
Alex, did
Alex,
you just...
are we okay? Alex, did are it... we okay?
Everyone, I'm on my way over. I'm not sure what.
I
going
told
on.
You.
Alex, I spun
the
him
window.
Twice.
I am the spot I stepped in.
Alex, I spun him twice.
Yeah,
for
don't
you.
Worry. He's, I have DS. Remember?
Do you?
Yeah.
Oh, I was about to run away.
No, don't run away. He's gonna pick me up.
He does not want that, No, stay in the window, stay in the window, stay in the window.
Okay.
Stay.
Yeah, you can unhook me now. I should get BT. Huge, Aaron. Huge!
Here, God bless. See, that's why I went into that trap. It's just for you.
See, exactly. It was just for me.
Yeah,
appreciate
you. I think about you, Aaron, when I do these things, you know?
I mean, you didn't say your whole build was for me to, flashlight blinds.
Saw that, Eddie.
I used couching.
You once? I'm just playing.
All right, everyone. Good news. All the content this week from Hearth by Daylight's coming directly from this game. Just every epic thing that I've
got off of me.
Catch has just happened right now.
You got this trap. Yep. Yes, you did. You're gone, Kim.
He only cares about you guys. He's literally just let me sit on this generator in front of his face.
No,
this entire time.
If the trapper didn't get stunned by his own traps, I'd uninstall.
He doesn't care about this.
Wait, why did he just double vault an L wall?
I know. Look what's happening. This is so weird.
I just.
Aaron, this is a paid actor. This is a paid actor.
Yeah, I've paid this man. Did you see that? Spin?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm watching.
I'm watching
the whole
thing. From the gen.
Yeah,
where,
watching,
oh, you guys are watching.
I'm committing, like, whatever. Smack us all you want. This is
oh, never mind.
Fun.
He doesn't have save the best. For, well, actually, he could have lost that from hitting Aaron.
Right
in
the face?
Yes.
Yeah, like, what is
I have unbreakable.
Do you gotta come over here?
Doesn't matter anymore.
We spent 80% of the game in that one spot.
He got spun 80% of this game. Oh, 80% over here, too.
Yeah, I gave him a little spin action.
Did you?
Yeah, remember? You were proud. You were like...
Oh, that's right. You did with the little... When you got it from Unbreakable.
All
right,
you had BT. Oh, I can take a hit or something as
that's
well.
My favorite thing. Is just
creep on over there.
Unbreakable when they think they're picking you up. Because then they're like, what happened?
I went to a kill your friends and didn't even know it. Someone brought a killer. Just turn your sensitivity all the way down. He's coming to hit me on hook. $10. Nope, he's gonna trap.
I will die for you.
He's gonna hit the door. No, he's trapping the door. Hold on, I'm right here.
Big
I'm
brain.
Whoa!
I have dead hearts, so I'm trying to play cocky.
Dead on.
What?
I'm untrapping this trap.
That hit was dedicated.
Boom.
Watch me run into another trap. Watch everyone get disappointed with me.
Kick nubbies. No, stop picking up my friend.
Oh shit.
What the hell?
He backflipped.
Said quit and sit.
I'm crawl and open a bit.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Do you have DS?
Nope. Oh, that was a big old swing.
I thought he didn't land it, actually.
Wait, do any of us have DS?
No.
He's thinking about it.
He has an obsession perk then.
Are you Death Hook?
Yeah, I think. No.
Okay. I'm still around. I'm hanging out, you know.
We're getting dangerously close to that like spot of the game where there's like actually we just all die.
Yeah.
By accident. That's me, Inner Chill. I have the cowboy hat.
I haven't been hooked yet, so this is okay. Just gonna crawl away from the whole world. We'll be good.
I'm gonna stay like
right
here.
Yeah, he has saved the best for last.
I can hear you.
He knows!
I have sprint burst. It's okay, I'm gone. He's going back to you. Damn, sprint burst came in clutch. If I didn't have that, I wouldn't have made it.
I think it's my first hook. So we have all heal up. Okay, everyone, so heal up.
Yeah, we need to heal.
Heal, that's open true. All the doors. It don't matter.
Where are you guys?
You're running right to them.
We're just being really edgy standing here dramatically.
You guys were just like staring at each other, like breathing each other's breath for a second.
We're just like, yeah. We're out here.
So let's make sure we don't make the killer hear this plan.
He's trapping windows.
Break.
So don't
I'll talk my words into your mouth.
He trapped literally all the windows around here.
I think he trapped somewhere in this grass.
Watch this, watch this. Skirt!
Oh, shit!
My bad.
Yeah,
it's funny like, Alex.
Yeah, you're like, yeah, check this shit out.
What are we doing? Like, we gotta get Alex now.
I'm recovering.
This door is just open.
If he hooks me, I'm dead.
Oh, he's hooking. Time to go to the other
door.
Yeah, I'm out.
What if he had Blood Warden? I think that would just be like the funniest thing ever.
I think it was this door that was.
Oh my god, I'm following him now.
He doesn't want to hit you because of the stacks.
Alex, where's that other door that you opened?
Literally, like, directly across from where I was on the hook.
Oh, we opened that door?
Wait, Aaron.
Where's the other door?
I have Deadheart. I can try to take a hit for you, maybe? Maybe?
Okay, I'm just trying to get my sprint burst back.
Okay. Well, I'm here just in case.
Okay.
Just watching. Oh, shit. Okay, he got the Deadheart out.
Oh, yep, I'm gone. Sprint burst for the win!
Oh, you gave him the click.
Closed.
Oh!
This door, like.
Yeah, you're fine. How did you end up there?
Slid it out if you got time.
I don't know where anyone is. I'm just gonna try to open this thing.
You got it. You got us. I believe in you. His name is Free Real.
Oh my god, we don't have it. Oh my god! I'd rather die than give you a kill! Where was the other door?
By the house.
I guess.
Oh, F.
No one saw that. She lived.
Look, he's yeah, I beast-stepped him. Or I guess, I don't know what you call it in this game. Teabagged him.
You beast.
I like took a whole lap of the map and I didn't even see the other gate. I had all the time in the world.
Until I didn't.
Yeah. At the end, the best for last helped him so much.
It did. GG, thanks for daily.